Hello and welcome, Paula here, and I'm playing Anno Domino 1257. Now, we've been making great strides into pulling back from one of our recent defeats, and now more than ever I have a full army that is actually pretty strong. England have kind of reunited once more and are conquering territory across the land, taking it back from France. So yeah, it's going pretty damn well. Bridlington Castle has a few people here. I don't know where everyone else is going. But we're going to follow them, because since we started following England, things have just been working out for us. I would like to try and siege this place, but, you know, I don't think I can on my own. We'll stick with this dude. Accompany him. Oh, no, let's not. Actually, yes, let's. Look at them. Look at their numbers. Look at their numbers. We could have taken that whole group. Only 13 of them, but we'll charge. The idea is we get in, we do a bit of damage, we try and take more of their lords prisoner, and I can sell the prisoners back later for some good money. Because at some point we're just gonna, you know, make peace, and then they get their prisoners back anyway, so... Got him. Going in for a sick pass. No, call that off. Right this time. I got out more room for prisoners actually, I do need to go and sell. See if I can help this fella. Damn, he was killed. I don't know where my allies are. I think I forgot to tell them to charge. I'm on you now. Oh, I'm on you now. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, he got me. Oh well. It always makes me an archer who's about as far away as you can get from these battles. Every time without fail. So we jog and we jog and we jog. Victory! Oh, I rescued some. No, I helped him. Okay. Perfect. Part of me wants to go after these lot, but I got nowhere to put them. Although. I'll make my way to London on the off chance I can sell what I've got. See? 13k. You know what? That puts him back in the field and I have to deal with him again. That's 13,000 coin I didn't have, and since, you know, trying to make money in this isn't as easy as it has been, that's going to work out quite nicely for me. So there's a lot of them here, but this time around their numbers aren't as high as it once was. We have a quick look at London. Visit the tavern. Come on, give me a ransom broker. Give me a ransom broker. I can probably ask him where the nearest one is. That's what we'll do. Glasgow. Donegal. Oh, could cross the channel. No, that would require me to sneak in. Okay. Okay. Let's go then. Oh god, let's get away before he actually hits us. Oh god, a few of them have joined the enemy. I'm gonna pull back, sacrifice 11 soldiers, because the fact that winning this fight may not be as clear-cut as I'd have hoped. Doing it this way is just better, and I can get those troops back, it's not a big deal. We lost London, but that gives me a chance to take it back later. 3,000? I'm always just going to accept it, although maybe I should have held out for more money. Just gonna... Now I'm losing people left, right, and center. Not exactly something I wanted. But it doesn't matter, we'll go to Donegal, we'll visit the tavern, we'll sell these people. I could hire him, but I'm better off just to wait. Soon I'll be able to take people prisoner. God damn it. He already left. Alright, in that case, let's go here. We know there was some gonna be turning up. Okay, visit the tavern, come on. In fact, let's try and get my people calmed. We'll help them with the bandits, because we might, why not? But damn, they've all gone. Okay. Let's help with the bandit problem quickly. 45 forest bandits, not a problem. Take him prisoner. Bodies left behind. Good stuff. Alright, let's leave. So that was just going to be a bit of experience for my allies. You know, always a good thing. Okay. Let's go to Dublin. We really need this ransom broker. Really need this ransom broken. There we go. That got me 8,000. Okay. That's good. That is good. That puts me back on top pretty well. Stay on top of the money, all the money I lost. Now we're gonna head back. We're gonna cross over, we're gonna try and find the rest of England so we can fight with them. I still have 3 enemy lords left to sell back. My weekly wages are quite expensive. 7,000 change this time around. Ouch. Let's see what we can do. There's England. Where are they going? I guess there's going to be a tournament on. Ah, that's not a tournament town. Okay, what we'll do is we'll go to this place. And someone told me how to pronounce the name, but I've forgotten already. I need to look it back up. Okay. Let's make sure everyone is all set. Now, people are gathering here for a feast. Oh, here we go. Just what we're after. Come on, lads, jump in here. Okay, so we've got a big fight going. Okay, we've got a siege going on, we've got our allies under attack. I'm going to jump in and help our allies here in this fight, because if we win, they can help with the siege. Now, we do outnumber the enemy, so we should be okay. I'm out of food. Oh, dear. Alright, are we just charging? Because if we're just charging, this will work quite well. I hate you so much. May you die in pain. Got him. Oh, I can take more prisoners now. Very good. Very good, very good, very good. I need to get down this hill. We're in a bit of a safer spot. Allies just came in at the right time to help me out. Let's get them. I'll let them run if they're running. Into their infantry we go. Come on, lads. Attack block, attack block. Where is he? Yeah, I got him. Oh, that was the Lord. Okay. It should be, if you take a Lord down, you have a greater chance of capturing him. I just wound up in the middle of their thing somehow. go. Take them all down. Are there many left? Nope, just a few more. Oh, this guy. Oh, we got him. Good job, men. Good job. Oh, we've still got more enemies. We're going to have to keep fighting, though. If I order my troops to attack, you know, they'll just get killed. I mean, yeah. Let's go. Try not to waste too much time. Where is the enemy? Are they up behind that hill? Nope, they're to my side. Whatever reason. I'm missing them. Okay. Well, can't I ever be put into the mounted people? Let's go. I'm gonna tell my archers to charge, because if I die on this dude, which I'm more than likely will, I'll have a way to run. Plus, I don't think they can actually see anyone there. Get him. He was doing it to me till he got shanked. Good stuff. Overhit him, but we are doing well. Okay. One of my troops to attack is only 6 of them. And we have a prisoner! We freed someone as well. Okay, so this is where I'm able to rebuild my troops a little bit. I'm gonna go with spearmen. Always gonna be useful, I think. Well, there's a lot of high-ranking people that I haven't seen before that we should definitely look at. Yep, quite a few. Welsh bowmen. Okay, let's take these lot prisoner now, because we're going to sell them. bring us in some more money, because yes, the weekly cost is very, very expensive at the moment, and the only way to make this work is if we constantly attack the enemy, put my troops to good use. So that's what we need to do. Let me take a look at that mace. Rusty, never mind. So, with that done, we can now move on to this siege. Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Till next time.